Ok, boy. Good indeed. Good indeed, good. Come on, son. Da-da-dum-dum. Okay. Ooh. Get back here, you fancy fuck. Someone's shooting bows and arrows at me. The goddamn nerve. I wonder if I can just get him. Chest. has some things going on. Ghosts still have gold. What's up with that? What are they buying? Fucking shout me, boy. Come on. Yeah, too fucking right, boy. To get lost when you're down in here. That's a big skull. Should be reading this, shouldn't I? 204. Bones and shit everywhere. Be fucking razzing up the rest destruction magic. I'll stop fucking around. Fight me. Just gonna duck right back here. Come on. Ooh. No, not enough. Ghost lady. That's what you get. Silly. Silly boy. Taste my blade. Direction button, that was dicky. What do you got on ya? Paralysis poison? That could be handy. Your turn. This is chilling on a chair. What a G. Create a soul gem. Off we go then. Alright, that's fine. Oop. What do we have here? Grand staff of charming. Thank you, sir. Don't need no potion of magic. Come on now. What do you think this is? No. Weird, floaty, unusual gem. Yes. So, why did he have a ghost lady friend in his bed? Alright, what's his name? Arondil, isn't that the name of something else? Isn't that from like Lord of the Rings or some shit? Sounds familiar. Anyway. Health. Because that's how we fight, apparently. We just spam health and hit these dudes. Ooh. It's the other thing about VR. Way easier to see this shit. Why are they all ladies? Why are you killing ladies, bro? That's a big scout. Judge me. I feel like that's how we come in, is it? We didn't collect all the books, which means we didn't do everything. I need to get back down in there and look for stuff.